Sure, January is the beginning of the year, and spring in a lot of ways feels like the beginning, but for most of us, fall is truly the season of beginnings. We begin football season. A lot of us go back to school. Our families get into a new rhythm for the year. Our church here at Riverview, we really ramp up our season right here in the fall. And so it's appropriate that this year, in the beginning, we are covering the first book of the Bible that starts with the words, "In the beginning." Between now and the end of this year in December, we're going to cover the first half or so of the book of Genesis, and we're going to talk about a lot of beginnings. And we're going to talk about the beginning of the Bible. We're going to be talking about the beginning of the world, the beginning of sin, the beginning of the redemptive plan that makes its way out through the person and work of Jesus Christ. And so we want to invite you to come take part of this with our church family. We have a whole bunch of services in two different locations out at our Holt venue. We have Saturday night service at 7-ish, Sunday morning at 9:30-ish, 11:30-ish, and we're serious about the ish. And if you are on the campus of Michigan State University, right in Erickson Kiva, we have a service on Sunday mornings at 11-ish. And all together as a church, we're going to be working through Genesis this fall. Speaking of new beginnings, we also produced a resource. First time we've done anything like this. It's a book that gives you a study guide through the book of Genesis, as well as notes that you and your life group can travel together through the book of Genesis, and it coincides with our weekend service teaching. So hopefully we'll see you this weekend out at one of our services at either the Holt venue or on campus at the MSU venue.